Sega.
Sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000?
Mr. Wayland?
Yes. Begin the breaching procedure.
Coming in low and smooth. Still nothing from the surface?
Negative. Surface needed combat drop until further notice.
Understood, Marlowe. We're... What the hell?
Unknown vessel detected. Shit, it just appeared out of nowhere.
Molly, you reading this?
Get the kid on his feet. He's out cold.
Rookie, you still with us?
Come on, Private. Let's get you on your feet.
Okay, listen up. We have a potential xenomorph infestation here. That's right, a bug hunt. So make sure you nail your targets at a distance. Molecular acid can be a real son of a bitch. Take a look inside.
Got something. Movement right on top of us.
Contact!
Ugh!
Take your time. Look around slowly. You took quite a knock to the head during the drop. Take a stim. You'll feel better. Your squad bugged out in a hurry. Had to leave you behind. On the upside, you missed a hell of a fight. Power's down all over the colony. Use your flashlight. And if you need more light, pop a flare. Alright, Marine. You need to get out of there. Way out's by the basement. I'll send an objective marker to your heads-up display.
Thank you.
Come in, Rookie. You still breathing? Good. Okay, Rookie. We're gonna reset the system with the power breaker. It should be a lever. Pull it to shut the system down. Turn it back on. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now throw that lever again to reboot the system. Holy shit! What happened? I'm reading movement. Check your perimeter. Get out of there. Regroup with the others. Diverting pressure to the pipes outside your room. Man, the wiring's seriously screwed now. It's clear. Move out. Confirm the kill before moving on. Don't forget, you've got stims if you need them. Damn it! Now I'm locked in. Marlowe handed the Xenos a trump card. This drop is shaping up worse than Acheron, if that's possible. Thank you. It's up to you now, rookie. Get your ass to admin, pronto. We're in a real shitstorm here, so stay frosty, rookie. Locked in the next room, but there's an emergency generator by the door. The generator takes power nodes. I saw some lying around out there.
Good job, rookie. I guess we're even. Out the head. Come on in and grab yourself a pulse rifle, kid. What the heck was Weyland-Yutani up to down here? It's Xeno Central on this rock, and these bugs don't just pop up unannounced. And I don't even want to think about the hostiles that popped in out of nowhere and took out the Marlowe. Anyway, listen. I think I can control some of the colony's systems from here.
Alright. Power's back online.
Repeat.
This is Connor. My squad's in the club. We got power, lighting, ventilation. Everything but the booze is flowing. Hold up. Shit. We got movement. Guess we woke up the neighbors. Requesting backup. There's some weird shit in here.
Connor, I can give you one man. He's a little clumsy, but he's a Xeno killer, all right. Proceed to the club, and give him some fire support. I gotta stay here and get the rooftop sentries back online. Give him hell, rookie.
Thank you.
Rookie, they got the music off, so they must be near. Check the next floor.
Camp, rookie.
He had yourself quite a party back there. Glad you made it.
We're locking this corridor down.
Head upstairs. Suck it up, kid. You'll live.
Come with me, rookie. We're needed upstairs.
I've got readings.
Let's move.
Why'd they just give up like that?
They're testing the perimeter, Private.
What the? What happened to the lights?
They cut the power.
Mortal contact!
Rookie, get down those stairs!
Sentry one is down. Find the command laptop. Get it back online. Don't let your guard down.
Echelon motherfucker ordered us to retreat into a dead end.
Hey! I think I can do this too!